2,000 meters world indoor champion Helen O'Beery and Leonard Oloitiptip braved the scorching sun early Saturday morning to emerge the 2014 Kenya Defence Forces cross-country champions. The two will be among other athletes who will represent the Defence Forces at the National Cross-Country Championships in Nairobi next month.
Unlike other police cross-country championships where most winners were using the event as a build-up for the marathon season, winners of the Defence Forces cross-country championships are keen on making the team to the Africa cross-country championships in Kampala, Uganda. And as it is the norm, the women 8 kilometers race was first to take off with Gladys Cherono, the double All-African Games champion, while Military Games champion Lineth Chepkirui, Sharon Cherop, and double Commonwealth champion Nancy Debet Lagat on the starting lineup. It was not to be a case of leading from the start as the elite athletes kept exchanging leads before world indoor champion Helen O'Beery ran away from the pack to become the new defense cross-country champion in 26 minutes 40.1 seconds.
Bado nikipata hiyo nafasi nitakimbia national cross country na Uganda na field up mudi na kwa shughuli nzuri.
22 male athletes then later lined up gunning for the top honors. A leading pack of 12 athletes was soon created and shortly dropped to just 7 athletes that included former world cross-country champion Joseph Obuya, all hoping to make the Africa cross-country team, especially after a stint of poor performances by the forces athletes who failed to get a slot in the world cross-country team for the first time last year. Leonard Oloitiptip, the winner of the day, will spearhead the mission. The Forces Cross-Country Championships was, however, not just for the young blood, as the legendary Sally Brasosio proved with her 14th finish.
It is just a number. I like calling myself I'm under 18, but if I multiply my 18 times 2, you get my age.
Apart from last year, the Kenya Defence Forces has produced all the Kenyan winners at the World Cross Country Championships, dating back to the likes of Paul Tergat and Joseph Ebuya. However, after a few years of mixed results, the force is in a redemption path. Lynn Washira, KTN Sports.